From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
My mom, Lupita, rides a motorcycle. She began riding as a child with her dad. Last year, she decided it was time to buy her own bike. She likes the feeling of freedom you get when you ride a motorcycle. But there's disadvantages, too. There's the smell of exhaust, bugs, road hazards, and exposure to the weather. She worries about safety, so she is careful to watch the cars around her. But she also wears appropriate safety gear and has crash bars and good lights on her bike. My mom enjoys riding with friends in town and on longer road trips. She also likes that her community organizes charity runs to help the people in need. This is Ava Chavez from Maxwell K-8 School for Bear Central News.